I'm going to use Jiwinner candle making kit to make some candles today. Now I unboxed everything just to check, make sure everything was in the box. Come with a pictured manual, total about 9 steps. First, I will stick the sticker to the wick and put in the center of the glass jar. Now all the wicks are in the center of the glass jar. I am ready to make a clear gel candles. I already have decorated the glass with some stickers. Okay, I finished decorating the candles. It looks good. I really like it. Now I'm going to put the clear gel candles inside. On the manual, it says about 194 degrees. I'm going to use peppermint and tea tree. Because summer is coming, so to prevent the bugs, like flies. I tried to boil the water and see if the bottom part can clear the bubbles. Looks like it's getting cleared, bottom part. Looks like it's getting clear, so keep working on it. This one, it has some bubbles inside. I might have to make it more clear in the bottom, but overall it's good. Okay, I hope this time it's working. Looks like this is the best I can do for the too much bubbles. Wick into more shorter, like up to here. This one comes out pretty well, and I also heat up for make those bubbles disappear. So I boiled outside this glass jar, but the sticker is coming out like this. So I might have to stick the sticker one more time after we cool down.